Sticks and stones will take my place, and I can't afford that. No, 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 no rock will take my place. Hey, 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 yeah. I can't afford that. No, 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 no rock will take my place. You see, I was designed to give them praise. I was designed to give him worship, and the Father seeks such to worship him. His spirit and in truth, I say no rock will take my place, no stones will take my place. I will bless thee, O Lord, at all times. Your praise shall be in my mouth continually.
Hi, I'm Pastor Dendre Edwards. Welcome to our program, Positive Influence, brought to you by the Vine Network. We are broadcasting from Turtle River Park in the beautiful Garden Parish of St. Anne.
Hi, have you ever been around friends who are negative? Have you ever pondered in your mind how these negative influences affect your life?
Now, we have thousands and thousands of young people across this world who are negatively influenced by society. Can I really get your attention? No. This dog was so persistent to come on our program. Now, take a look at this video.
I'm not scared me and chat about you. What? I'm not shape like birds. Me shape like birds. You shape like, hey. You don't know who you are, friend. So you are just this is the shape. How you talk about me shape like birds, baby, love. The man.
Anybody, girl. I'm telling you, I'm gonna chat about someone that we don't want to use. Yeah, if you're girl, look on your favorite egg, Daniel.
Many of our young people are influenced by negative words that are spoken over their lives and dominate the path of their destiny.